or Uthman.
Yes,
Uthman is his real Muslim name, which I've just come to know recently. So Uthman has just taken his shahada and accepted Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as the one true Lord, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as the Prophet and Messenger of Allah. Yeah. So Uthman, just in your own words, just a few words inshallah, if you could, because it's a bit noisy, just in a few words inshallah, if you could, you know, give a few words to our viewers and whoever is us listening, maybe something that they can take over benefit for them inshallah, maybe I will take over benefit for me as well.
Yeah, the point is that, you know, these Christian people have just come to mislead people with their beautiful stories and their lies. I mean, a lot of lies and deception, a lot of false testimony to impress people in the church. Well, after my careful investigation of this religion, I also watched a lot of debate from the Muslims and the Christians. I later discovered that Islam is the right religion. Even Jesus Christ does not belong to Christians. He belongs to Muslims.
Yes, he's a Muslim prophet.
He's
it's true.
Muslim prophet.
He's a prophet.
So
of
Muslim. You guys have to work very hard.
We guys.
We guys have to work very hard because they've stolen our gold.
Yeah.
And we have to take our gold back.
Yeah.
Which is Jesus Christ, the prophet of Allah.
Yeah. So Uthman, if we were to say, for example, if you were to give a bit of advice to young Christians, for example, who are looking for truth, or basically anyone who's young and they've got a zeal for religion and they're looking for truth, what would you give them as an advice?
I would give them advice that they should first of all go and study Islam and listen to the very good Islamic scholars and the good teaching about Islam and the beautiful things about Allah. But that is very, very important because a lot of people don't know much about Islam, the goodness of it and the beauties in it. So.
Uthman, it's been a pleasure. You're my brother in Islam and I'm sure that you've got so many smiling faces watching this video now on YouTube.
I'm very happy to be God. But only God is the seer of heart. God knows that I'm in the right track now.
And wallahi, we all love you for the sake of Allah. And we all love you for the sake of Allah as well.
This is where I'm supposed to belong to. Because how can I believe? It's true, I believe in Jesus Christ, yes, as a prophet of God. And I also believe in Prophet Muhammad, too, which is the last prophet of God.
Yeah.
There's no doubting about that. So why can't I be a Muslim?
Absolutely.
So I've been pondering about this for a long time that I think I should be a Muslim, but which is my basis.
I was born as a Muslim and
want to die as a Muslim.
Oh, alhamdulillah. I'm really happy for you to say that. Now, Uthman, you know that Allah guides whom He pleases, and He misguides whom He pleases. You were always in our dua, you know. Allah knows best what was in everyone's dua. In my dua, you were always in my dua. And inshallah, I will be in your dua. And inshallah, all of our Muslim brothers are going to be in our du'as. All right, bro.